The remains of the late Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Ibrahim Attahiru, and 10 others involved in the ill-fated NAF aircraft have been buried in Abuja. Mosque and church services were held in their honor.
Allahu Akbar!
They were then moved to the military cemetery in Abuja for interment. We thank you, gallant officers, for your service to our country, Nigeria, and pray God to comfort your families and the nation. May you all rest in peace.
Look!